Some of us might be experiencing some pain in the front of our hip and wondering what is going on. There is a chance that you could have a hip flexor strain. So what is a hip flexor is the next question. We have three muscles inside of our bodies in the front of our hip that help us to perform the motion where you lift one knee up towards your chest or flex your hip. Those muscles are the psoas major, the psoas minor, and the iliacus.